Good morning. Bhasha Sangam, an initiative by Ministry of Human Resource Development, Department of Social Education and Literacy, Government of India, under the Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat, is a program for schools and educational institutions to provide multilingual exposure to students in 22 Indian languages, which is scheduled in Schedule 8 of the Constitution of India. The objective is to familiarize every child with simple dialogues in all 22 languages and promote national integration. As a continuation of this program, the language for today is Kannada. Now I call upon Tejaswani of 3D class to give a brief introduction about the language.
Good morning, everybody. I am Tejaswani of class 3D here in front of you to share a few lines on the language Kannada. Kannada is a Dravidian language spoken predominantly by the Kannada people in India, mainly in the state of Karnataka. The language has roughly 43.7 million speakers who are called Kannadigas. It is one of the 22 scheduled languages of the Republic of India and the official and administrative language of the state of Karnataka. The origin of Kannada language, also known as Kannari, can be traced to the Christian era. It stands in the 27th place of the most spoken language in the world. Few students are on the stage dressed up as Kannadigas. Thank you. Next, my friend Kishore will train us to learn few lines in Kannada.
Good morning all. I am Kishore of class 3D. Hello, what is your name?
My name is Lakshmi.
How are you?
I am fine. Are the five English sentences which I will be telling you in Kannada. Kindly repeat after me. Namaskara.
Namaskara.
Nimma hesari enu? Nimma hesari enu? Nanna hesaru Lakshmi. ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ. ನೀವು ಹೇಗಿದ್ರಿ? ನಾನು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದ್ದೀನಿ.